a friendly conversation with Michelle. In this episode, we're going to talk about Matilda by Harry Styles. I once heard a quote that says, "When you are not fed love on a silver spoon, you learn to lick it off of knives." Don't have to be sorry for leaving and growing up. You can relate this quote to romantic relationships. For me, however, it best describes a child who had to beg, chase, and maybe even sacrifice what little she had growing up to get that love from her family. When you have no one to tell you what is wrong and right, it teaches you anxiety, a complex emotion that no child would be able to handle at such a young age, let alone comprehend it. She learns to run away from her problems or hurt until she's numb. Privilege doesn't only come from a form of money or status. Privilege also comes in the form of love. Some children don't have to worry about their parents' feelings over minor things. These children, who spend most of their time catering to their family's needs, made decisions that were never often truly for themselves. They make you feel love is earned, not given. So you obey. You sit still, study, and act as they want you to. Or you rebel because you want their attention. You want them to look in your direction and finally say, "Hey, I acknowledge you." But the awful truth for those children is that they will probably never hear that, ever. Or just in time, make your tea and your toast. They say, get over it. Heal yourself or learn to parent yourself when you grow up. Unfortunately, therapy isn't exactly free. It isn't going to be okay in one snap of a finger. We have to work the extra mile to overcome these obstacles. We can either learn from it and be grateful, or be angry and use that anger to fuel ourselves to keep going. You can't choose to give up because that would mean disappointing the inner child in you. Healing isn't linear, and that's okay. So live. Live like there's no tomorrow. So love. Love as if you came home from a place full of love. So laugh. Laugh like you've just heard the funniest joke in the room. Keep fighting, and you'll eventually, finally get the happiness that you so deserve.